the poor. If you know what's good for you.
Hot dog! Hello?
Hey, kid, want some crack?
Gee, I don't know what that is. But shouldn't I be giving you something instead?
What?
You're poor, and all good Christians should help the poor. Well, here, sir, take this charity. The Lord wants me to help you.
Oh, you want to give this to me? No one's ever given me something for nothing. You've melted my cold heart. Here, take the crack.
Oh, no thanks. You don't need to give me anything. I'm not gonna burn in hell.
Oh, it's the least I can do for a fellow Christian. And believe me, you'll be doing me a favor by taking this.
Really, sir? How?
You do this stuff once, and you'll be coming back for more. I guarantee it.
Well, if it really helps you, what do I do with it?
A kid your age, I'd smoke it.
Oh, I'm too young to smoke.
Don't worry, there's no legal age limit for this stuff.
It's not tobacco?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Well, I guess it's okay then.
I'll throw in this pipe for free.
Gee, thanks. Well, I better go home before it gets too late. Bye. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.